And Tiger Woods says his life feels balanced. Despite word, his divorce will be finalised tomorrow. Ex-wife Elin won't receive the rumoured $750 million settlement, with sources saying that's more than Tiger's actually worth. But she has insisted he doesn't introduce other women to their children.
It's been a lot, and you know, here we are, and I feel like my life's actually pretty balanced.
The settlement is also said to prevent Elin from talking about Tiger's personal life.